This story belongs to Jack, Ben, and their daddy Gordon.